Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to my Valheim Let's Play. Gonna run to the one crypt that I was stockpiling some of the further metal at before building a long ship there and sailing it back to all the rest of the metal. If the abomination chases me, it's gonna run into one of these fire spouts. I never noticed that this was just like raised out of the ground for this to spawn on. If I ever felt like building something in a swamp, this would be a decent spot. And I guess around these two. I wonder if these stones are indestructible. They are. So I guess these are good areas to build. And they could just raise it up on top of those stones. Never thought about that because I've never wanted to build in a swamp since they're so crappy. Thank you. mistake, I might end up throwing this kind of deep into the water. Knows all of it, I think. Thank you. Well, I guess this is gonna test my spawn proofing. I see one troll past that wall. And if you hear something in the background, that's the fireplace turning on. Which is annoying since I set it down really low, so it would only turn on, hopefully, if it was, if it like read something as like, like the lowest is like 45 degrees, like warm to 45 degrees Fahrenheit, because I am from America. But it's obviously not 45 since I'm not freezing to death. Thank you. Maybe I'll make some of the gear here and see if I can spend enough iron to prevent having to take two trips. Thought I heard it. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do the base level of the iron head here and the full iron armor set. And that should hopefully get me at least very close to spending the little bit that I have left that's not gonna fit in the ship. It's kind of funny because someone commented, like, a way of more efficient version of just getting all the stuff and it's basically just smelted in the swamp. And I was like, nah, I don't really vibe with that. But thanks for the comment, but I'm basically just doing that for this last little bit. Makes me feel a bit goofy. I'm gonna bring over some stuff and then I'm also gonna bring some fire arrows. Oh yeah, I forgot the fire arrows. That's my timer. I'm just gonna run these smelters until I get through a bit of this metal, and I might just craft a couple of things and then start up the next episode. And people might be waking up soon, so it might not be a commentary video, but it might be. But again, not like I talk much in the first place. Yeah, I'll need the second level, so I'll need one of the upgrades. Fire upgrade, fire arrows, and upgrades, but yeah, that's it for this episode. I almost forgot to even just stop. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.